Hello everyone, I hope you are all having a beautiful, beautiful day, and today we are doing another video. So today I decided to do something a little bit different from my past video, and this is going to be what is in my drawing book. So here, as you can see, is the first page. So before I show you anything else, guys, all of my drawings I draw from the channel Art for Kids Help, which is a YouTube channel. So please check that channel out after you are finished watching this video. And yeah, let's get started. So here's the first page. It just says my drawing book with the heart and the flower. So yeah, on to the next page. On the first one, this is just when I just got it. I was just playing around and I drew the small little apple. So yeah, let's go to the next. This flower, this is just something that I was also just playing around with when I first got this notebook. And now let's get to the actual drawing that I am planning on showing you guys. So the first one that I'm going to show you guys today is this Amazing World of Gumball drawing. Again, all of my drawings I drew from Art the Kids Help. And I didn't actually draw it off the screen. I actually drew these myself, just so you know. So this is the picture. And it says Gumball at the top. And it also says the date that I did it on. Wow. It has already been 4 months. Like, exactly 4 months. But, yeah, that's the date that I did it. It says 2/18. Here is the drawing. That's the Gumball. So yeah, let's go to the next one. So obviously the next one that I have for you today is Darwin, because come on guys, if I show Gumball, I have to show Darwin. So here he is, just as adorable as ever. Here he is. He has orange skin, he is a fish. Has the same features that he has in the show, and he even has his small little shoes there. See his name. Sorry about that. I went so close. But here, as you can see, is his name at the top of the page. And this is the date. I wrote this on the same day. I wrote, like, all of my drawings from the Amazing World of Gumball in the same day. And colored them all on the same day. But, yeah. Let's get to the next one. So the next drawing that I'm going to show you guys is this Anais drawing. She is very gorgeous, and I really love these drawings because they look so much like the real characters. And I'm not just saying about my drawings. But that's why I love Art for Kids Hub, their channel, because they have such nice drawings. But anyway, here's how it looks. I think it looks very similar to how she does in the show. And name, Anais. And the date. Again, I wrote all of my drawings from the Amazing World of Gumball on the same day. But yeah, let's go to the next page. So the next drawing that I drew is Richard, which is Gumball, Anais, and Darwin's dad. So here is how he looks. He is the bunny, just like Anais. And I think he looks pretty similar to how he looks in the cartoon. What do you guys think of my drawings? Please type in the comments. And here is his name, Richard, and the date. So there's that drawing. So let's go to the next one. So guys, here is the next drawing that I am going to show you today. This is Nicole, which is Anais, Gumball's, and Darwin's dad. I mean, dad. Mom. So here she is. I think she looks very similar to how she looks in the show. She has blue skin, and she is a cat, just like Gumball. Her eyes, her mouth, and her clothes, which is the outfit that she wears when she is in the Amazing World of Gumball. Except for when they have flashbacks. You know what I'm talking about if you actually watch the show. And if you haven't seen those episodes, go ahead and check them out after you finish this video. So yeah, here is this page. And let's go ahead to the next one. Well, for the next one that I have and the last one that I have for from the amazing world of Gumball is the donut cop. So here he is, and this is how he looks. Of course, he is a donut, a pink donut, with his little badge, because of course he is a cop. And I believe he loves donuts, but I don't know. Here is his hand with the little pen in his hand. Oops, sorry. The little pen. His hand with, I believe, I don't know what that is right there. I believe it looks like a hammer or something like that. And his pants, but yeah, this is how he looks. This is Donut Cop. And the date. So yeah, let's go ahead and go to the next drawing. So for the next drawing we have is Mickey Mouse. I'm pretty sure a lot of you know who Mickey Mouse is. So here he is. I really, really like this, and I feel like this looks like how he did, like, when it was, like, I don't mean to call it old, but, you know, the version that was before the version that they have right now. I think it looks very similar to him. It has his cute little gloves, and I believe it just looks just like Mickey Mouse. It has his name at the top there, and then we have the date. This I did on the next day, as you can see. The last one says /2/18, and this one says /3/18. That is an 8. You probably can't see it because I forgot to complete that 8. But yeah, here is that drawing, and let's go to the next one. So here is my next drawing. This is Minnie Mouse right here. You probably all, at least most of you, know who Minnie Mouse is. And she is very cute with her little hat with the bow on it. It looks just like her with her hands on her hips and her little tail. She also has the outfit that she usually has on. And I think she looks very adorable. And she has her little eyelashes. And this I also did on 5/2. I put 17 here, guys. I am so sorry about that. But I thank God that I saw it. So that is actually supposed to be 18. After this video, I probably will go ahead and fix that. But yeah. So here is this drawing. So let's go ahead and go to the next drawing and the next cartoon characters. So guys, the next drawing that I have for you all today is Garfield. Most of you probably know who he is too, and if you haven't gotten this already, all of the drawings are here are either cartoon characters or just fun characters that you probably all know about from when you were a kid, or if you already are a kid like I am, then show that you watch now. So here is Garfield. I think he is very, very cute, and he looks like him. He has a smile because I am all about smiling, guys. I know that I have just started my channel a little while ago, but just so you can know a little bit of a fact about me is when characters have frowns, I usually like to give them smiles, because why not, you know what I mean? It's a better way to make this whole book happy. Plus, I wouldn't want Garfield to be the only character that is frowning in this video. Plus, I mean, he does smile sometimes, even though he doesn't smile a lot. I'm pretty sure he has smiled at least once. So here is the drawing, and I loved how they added these details on the sides and the detailing on his tail. I feel like that made it look so much more like him. It does look like him a lot, and I really love it, of this drawing. So here it is. This is his name and the date. So yeah, let's go to the next one. Oh, I just love the shading that they did. Like right there, just before we go to the next one. But yeah, guys, let's go to the next one for real this time. So here is a drawing of Odie. You can see his name right there. And this is the date that I drew him on. As you can see, his mouth is actually open a lot. I think I might have overdid that a little bit, but it is still okay. I still love this drawing so much, and I think it looks like Odie, and it is okay that his mouth is a little bigger than maybe it is supposed to be, because most of the time, Odie, his character, is a really happy and energetic dog. At least that's what I think. So yeah. Is Odie. Yeah, guys, this is all for my drawing book for now. This is just part one, so if you want to see more of these videos to show more of my drawing book, please type down below. I do have other drawings, but I just do not want this video to be so long. So, guys, I hope you like this video, and if you did, please like this video and subscribe down below. And I hope you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful day. And I will see you all next time. Bye.